And why is that?
Have you ever liked somebody so much you just want to lock yourself in your room, turn on sad music, and cry?
No.